Macho rapper. He's a hip life bouncer. So you say you are a lyricist. He say he's a lyricist. Okay, so macho rapper. Yeah. Good to have you on the show. He's got his dumbbells. Well, he can do some action with it right now for me to see. I saw you doing something earlier on. Lift it, lift it. Let's see how it goes. Okay.
I'll be the
lyricist. Okay. All right. No, take a seat. Sure. It's too early to show them that you are real the lyricist. Yeah. All right. So why? How did you come by that name?
Basically, I've been in this game for long. You know what I mean? And I was in a group by then. That was like probably 6 years ago. So yeah, we came out and things didn't go on well. So I decided to go back and check myself and decided, you know, I mean, already I was into the bodybuilding. But I realized, you know, I have to create, you know, music is image and you have to create something for people to pave the way, for people to follow. So I decided to, you know, to use my image to come in the game. And I have to be real because I'm macho, you can see. Mm-hmm. So since I'm macho, then I'm the macho rapper. I have the artist, I rap. So I was formerly known as Okama 4. But yo, I check him in, Okama 4 will be too long. When they say macho rapper, simple, you know the guy you're talking about.
Okay.
So that's what I decided to come out with, macho rapper. Tree pop, I believe in hip hop. Mm-hmm. And I speak tree, you know what I mean? For my people to understand what I'm saying, that's tree. So I decided to invent my own style of, you know, like kind of hip hop, you know. So okay, then I decided to bring my own to like tree pop. You understand? So okay. Just to it's like a new invention.
Okay. But what is actually the significant difference mm-hmm. between hip life? Because if you're saying, because we all agree that hip life is a branch of hip hop. It's basically hip hop and chi. So if you're doing chi pop.
You see, chi pop is kind of a little different.
How different?
Know? Because chi pop, you can have the hip hop feel. Not like, you know, you can. Hip life has kind of high life and, you know, blend of high life and hip hop. But mine is strictly hip hop.
Okay.
The groove, the movement, the action, attitude, the swag.
Demonstrated. Maybe they are not convincing me.
I'll be the hip life bouncer. 1,000 years, no puncher. I they assess your filler. If you be yawa, you no go enter. Okay. Welcome to the hip life club. If you no fit enter, make you no job. I've been assigned to do my job. Anyway, it be me do the cheap pop. If you follow me, hands up. I won't scan the game. I'm not going to make it stop. Metro, I take things to the top. I hate those guys with them, the copy pop. With them, my stage work, the flop. If they hold the mics, I'll try the Robocop. I bounce the scraps. Then you know what thing they did with them, they brag. I tell you, they don't know point. All the masters, them, they use me, I'm point. You know what I mean?
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. So you think that with your image, as you said, you want to use your body to stand out, I mean, out of the crowd and everything. Yeah. Has it worked for you so far?
Yeah, you know what I mean? I believe it's a kind of new thing, you know? Anything that you want to invest something, you have the Al-Qaeda's and stuff, you know, someone, hey, what is this? What is
you
this guy
Al-Qaeda
doing?
You have Al-Qaeda in Ghana?
Definitely, man. That's the opposite side, you know what I mean? But you still keep your head up. You know what you want. You just have to pave the way, create your thing. Mm. And very soon, I believe, you know, people will follow the style, you know.
Okay.
And more or less to actually preaching on the fitness, you know, mm-hmm. like to my people, health is good. You know, the artists to get to the gym, you know, not necessary to be like me, but it's good to work out. You know, and you and I know that. So, you know, it's something that I'm bringing it. And I believe the leaders out there to support macho rapper.
Okay. I want you to buzz a few of your lines from that track that the video will be playing soon.
That was the trip up, you know. Yeah. I say, Masada feed the way trip up. And Berwan and Kokra in the club. Ye dia sa sanya rikibab. The amaya ninyano de air scraps. Masada feed the way trip up. And Berwan and Kokra in the club. Ye dia sa sanya rikibab. The MIN in Anno, the AS scrap, yo, system thumping, William jumping, Marbana TSC and a new bridge again. You go to nightclub, no one you're freaking. Timothy Yemi, the permit or something. Trip up coming, me gym flexing, my case locking, me charm of Brooklyn. This one a trip up, look like a lollipop. Girl for the one drop, chill to the beast up. Make them know say you the bounce. Make them know say trip up sound. Men don't want to see I'm a blue to my team, a buku, mumbe chama soku, aha. Magrabo, me the tree cassabe say wadrain, me go bumbo who send me on a hang, me my girls and the boys are jump a swing, I feel the arena can't take a blink, I be the only macho rapper, boom boom killer, whoop at the game and fell in me, I mean ya would ya, I be the only mature rapper, boom boom killer, whoop at the game if I'm in your audio.
Okay, all right, but don't stand up. Just lift the dumbbells and let me feel the body, okay? So that is the macho rapper, all right? So you better recognize when you see him. Yeah, she. Yeah! The guy, ball. Ball Buddha. Anyway, so macho rapper, what can I say? I just can wish you well.
What I want to say now is that, you know, I'm like two in one, you understand? Because I'm a bodybuilder, since I'm doing the music. You know, I'm known for this game for violence. You know, on the positive aspect. So when you see me, you'll cheer me up, man. I'm your friend, man. Don't see I'm trying to expose my body because I want to show I'm this blah blah. You know, no, I'm not for that. Yeah, but I'm in to protect the beautiful ladies in Ghana. You know, like I have a song I call Mabel Ball, and when you listen to the song, I'm not saying Mabel Ball because just I'm macho. When I see you, I'll hate you. I was saying like, if a man trying to, you know, violence your lady and stuff, I'll come in and I'll check you out, Mabel Ball. If you're doing the illegal things in the country, I'll come in, Mabel Ball. You know, the negative things that you do, Macho Rapper is coming to hit you, punch you out of the game.
Expectation for 2010.
Yo, I don't know what to say, but people should watch out.
Okay.
Because I'm the Boris's.
Boris's.
Yeah, the Boris's. I'm not, I ain't lyricist, I'm the Boris's.
He is a Boris's.
The fusion of the ball and the lyrics, you know what I mean?
Okay. All right, so Macho Rapper, thank you very much for coming. I wish you all the best for the year 2010.